Ah, wait.
This is the Lagos State Center for the Qurbani support from International Muslim Women Union support from Malaysia to the Nigerian office. Jazakumullah khairan to the sponsors whose need to slaughter cow for Eid al-Adha has been met. In Lagos, we have slaughtered 3 cows and apportioned for each cow 30 beneficiaries. So we are sharing, inshallah, 90 portions to 90 women or their representatives from this center. The other 2 centers are Osun State, Oshogbo, Osun State, Nigeria, and internally displaced people's camp in Abuja, Federal Capital Territory, all of which are going on simultaneously. Today, the second day of Eid al-Adha, that's 11th of the 14th. Alhamdulillah, so far, Jazakumullah khairan to Malaysia office for supporting the IMWU Nigeria office of Qurbani 1440 AH. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum.